Adya's channel. Today I'm going to prepare urad dal laddu. So let's get started.
Ingredients for making urad dal laddu: urad dal, ghee, and jaggery. The first step is I have taken 250 grams of urad dal and I'm roasting it in a pan. Roast it well till it changes its color, and after it gets roasted, it gives nice aroma. Then we get to know that it's done. Now it's done. Now the urad dal is roasted. You can see this color has changed and it is giving very good aroma, that roasted aroma. After heat is reduced, we have to make this a powder, a fine powder. I made a fine powder of roasted urad dal. So it looks like this. Jaggery, I'm making a powder. So now I have made jaggery into fine powder. I'm mixing jaggery into urad dal roasted powder. Mix well jaggery powder and urad dal roasted powder. I have heated ghee and now it's time to mix ghee in this powder and make laddus.
Friends, I would like to repeat now this whole procedure and preparation method once again for you all. Take urad dal and roast it till it changes its color and make into fine powder. Now take jaggery, make it into powder. Now mix these both powders and keep it aside. Now take ghee and just heat it. Now this hot ghee, add it into this powder to make laddus. That's it. Your urad dal laddus are ready. These are my favorite laddus. These laddus are also called as Sunnunda or Minupunda in Andhra, Telangana. So as I'm making it for the first time, I thought let me share with you all. Hope you like this video. If you like this laddu, prepare at home and tell me in comment section. See you in next video. Until then, take care and subscribe to my channel and like this video. Namaste.